Hi, Abby. After the Boston College game last Thursday, how does it feel to bounce back and get a win against Wake Forest?
Yeah, it feels really good. We were prepared. We've been preparing since that loss, and we came in with the right mindset, and we just did what we needed to do and executed.
So in the second half, you were all over the place offensively and defensively. When you're contributing like that, how good can this team be?
I think we can be good no matter what, whoever steps up. I mean, it's a team effort, and I wouldn't have gotten the assist that I did if Mick and Maddie and Dara and Destiny like didn't finish the ball. So this was a team win, and I'm really proud of it, and I'm really excited to get ready to have our game on Sunday.
Is it like a revenge kind of game for Sunday, given what happened last Thursday?
Oh, for sure. We're going to leave everything on the court on Sunday.
Thank you, Abby.
Thank you.
Abby, will go next to Anthony Anderson from the South Bend Tribune.
Hi, Abby.
Hi.
Some of your decision making especially in the third quarter, but throughout the game, you were doing things so quick and instinctively. Why or what was clicking for you so well in this game? Is this as comfortable as you've ever been out there?
I definitely felt comfortable, but I just came in with the mindset, and we've been preparing as a team really hard. We had this week kind of off due to COVID, and so it was really exciting to come out here and just execute, and we were prepared as a whole team. So yeah, I came in with confidence, but so did everybody else, and we just showed that on the court today.
And then this has been touched on before, but the resolve that this team has, you've not lost two games in a row, and you've had some of your best performances as a team coming off a really hard loss. What do you attribute that to?
We just come back into practice, and we have a mindset that we don't want to lose, and we're trying to string along some wins coming up, so hopefully we get that going and get that rolling starting today and then hopefully on Sunday too.
Thank you, Abby.
Thank you.
Thanks so much, Abby. You're all set.